So how was your day?
I hate you so much. You know, like, to the moon and back? It's like that.
Yeah.
With hate instead of love.
Right, tonight's movie marathon, I'm thinking films with dogs.
Lunch if I can't even find you.
Except you just did find me.
Yes, but you didn't wait for me. Okay, what am I going to say next?
Stop being annoying, John.
You're way off. I was actually going to say stop being irritating, John.
Caring about you're feeling great.
You know, you're really not as funny as you think you are.
Okay, well, I am as funny as I think I am, so that's fine.
I know you like John.
Yeah, as a friend.
Don't even breathe. I know it's more than that. So I'm setting you free. Like a bird. Just fly to him.
What if I don't want to fly to him?
And you're the stupid one.
Look, Bree. Just tell me what's wrong. But what is that about?
No clue.
I spoke to Shane last night after you took off. And I think he's right. I think you're my soulmate. Did you hear what I said?
No.
I said I love you.
I think you're having a momentary lapse of sanity.
I'm having a momentary lapse of honesty.
Well, don't.